As the darkness weighs you down, brother, don't forget your crown. For one needs the other to carry it out. Don't give up, don't blank out. Hi, my name is Mahika Mukherjee and I have been studying at the Cathedral Vidya School for the past 8 years. I joined the school in fourth grade and this might as well be my second home. I have been a budding poet over the past few years and that is how I came up with my short collection of poetry, which is in a book titled A God's Tears. So the Cathedral Vidya School is located in Lonavala, and that in itself is a great thing because it is one of the most serene places I have ever been in. And it's the perfect place for writing. It's just really helpful that everybody is so encouraging and it's made me more immersed in the place I am. And I think that is really important. We need to be street smart. We need to know how to handle ourselves. And I think this school gives the opportunity.
The school provides many such opportunities to talented young students to pursue their passion.
Cathedral Vidya School has always prioritized the concept of creative education and offers an optimal environment conducive for the development of young minds. Set against the picturesque backdrop of Sahyadri Hills, the school is spread across 40 acres of lush greenery.
Cathedral Vidya School strongly believes that every child is unique. The school provides multiple learning opportunities to bring out the best in each child.
We do not deny education to any child if we've got space. We will take even special needs children. And that is a major USP of the school. Typically, a kid will spend, say, 8 years in the school, after which he will do 4 years of graduation, then he will do 2 years of post-graduation. So that 14 years plus, if there is a year of internship, 15 years. Now in 15 years, the world will have changed twice. So all the information of today is irrelevant and useless. So what we need to do is to train the mind to be ready to deal with information at any time, anywhere, and in any form. That's what the school, this is how it is different from others.
Cathedral Vidya School has been set up in collaboration with Cathedral and John Connon School, Mumbai. We truly believe in letting our work speak for itself and we are proud to state that we have been immensely successful in doing what we set out to do.
Cathedral Vidya School, Lonavala is a co-educational English medium day-come residential school. The institute imparts world-class education through modern curriculum. The educational model of the school is designed to foster the highest standard of personal and intellectual development through comprehensive and stimulating programs.
Our middle school curriculum is a very creative curriculum. Innovation is key focus area for our students and for our teachers. Now, when I say innovative curriculum, what we try and do is to make our classes as much as possible student-centric, where the teacher is more a facilitator. So when we do this, we are actually adhering to the 21st century skills, and amongst them, we look at collaboration, problem-solving, and critical thinking.
I think in order to be able to study well and learn successfully, I need a good teacher, someone that I can approach. And here at Cathedral, that's exactly what you get. You have teachers all around you with you 24/7. So there's not a chance that you'll never be left behind on your curriculum. In addition to obviously the wonderful atmosphere here and the friends we have and the overall motivating environment. So we have three main labs, chemistry, biology, and physics lab. Obviously all equipped with whatever you need, right from vernier calipers to beakers.
The institution hones the unique talents of its students and helps them reach their true potential. The state-of-the-art infrastructure and a well-balanced curriculum offer the optimal environment for holistic development of a child.
We have sports time here in Cathedral for 1.5 hours on a daily basis and for 2 hours on the weekends. We have a variety of sports which we can choose from every day. Cathedral gives us opportunities to work on each and every sport. They have never denied us to try a new thing, and the coaches are so approachable that they are always motivating us to try different types of sports.
The Cathedral Vidya School offers the right blend of international education and Indian values, imbibing in students the vital life skills.
A school having a position as head of well-being shows that the management and the school is centered around the student. So life in a residential school is a very holistic experience, and well-being issues have to be addressed at all times. We have dedicated age-appropriate resident staff. We also have counselors. We have three counselors.
Cathedral was always like home, so it's coming back home. Even though I'm an ex-student, I genuinely miss this place. It's only been 4 months since I've been away from Cathedral, but I mean, it feels like it's been a year.
And I'm really happy that they're studying in this beautiful school where the environment is just perfect for what they are studying, and it's just not studies, but along with academics, there is so much of sports and extracurricular activities, which helps in overall development of the student. And I'm really, really glad that Lonavala has such a beautiful school.
The Cathedral Vidya School is a center for experiential learning. Every child is encouraged to find his own path and explore the world of opportunities. The Institute pays high emphasis to mutual respect and social responsibility, enhanced by a strong partnership between school and home. The school fosters a climate that is safe and supportive. It teaches students to adapt, adjust, and succeed in the ever-changing world. Great Place to Study proudly features the Cathedral Vidya School as a Great Indian School 2018-19.